tears did not save Andrea Smith from 6 months behind bars after she was caught on video pulling a gun on her son's student barber.
I'm not that type of person. I did not just go up to him and point a gun at him and say that you're taking too long.
The April surveillance video from Allstate Hairstyling and Barber College paints a different picture. Watch again. All seems to be fine here at the Cleveland shop. Then moments later, the barber is face to face with a gun. Despite being caught in the act and pleading guilty, Smith continued to deny she is to blame.
He didn't pull the gun out and raise it to the guy who was cutting your son's hair and saying that you've got two clips and you'll pop his.
No, I did not say that. I swear I did not say that.
Smith continued to argue, saying she was protecting her children against the student barber, a claim not backed by evidence or the victim who spoke out earlier this year.
I don't know why, but she was just irritated about the whole situation. But it's a barber school. I mean, everybody don't cut the same. So I guess she was irritated about the haircut. And next thing I know, I was looking down the barrel of a gun.
Smith's repeated denials of what happened frustrated the judge, who called the case appalling before sentencing her to prison.
It is wrong. This community has seen enough violence in different environments with guns and people who are using guns to intimidate and harm individuals.